the South Odom Little League kicked off its spring season with opening day ceremonies. More than 700 players participate on various teams. Several fiscal court magistrates and Judge Executive David Vogel were on hand. Judge Vogel attempted to throw out the opening pitch, but didn't quite get the job done.
Hi, I'm Barry Pennybaker. Welcome to South Odom Little League. We're looking forward to a great season again this year. We have over 700 families out here at the Little League, which uses the park and has a great time out here. We obviously are a Little League organization, so we don't turn anybody away. So we got lots of folks out here taking benefit of the great facilities and the great volunteers. We're an all-volunteer organization, so we have lots of folks out here that are donating their time and energies to make sure that the kids of the kids are the future for tomorrow, and everything we do out here is about the kids. As far as the season goes, we're really looking forward to great things out here. We've gotten great help from the county as far as paving the place and making the parking lot a lot better, and we've had a lot of volunteers working on the fields and getting the kids ready, and we're ready to kick off a great season.
South Odom Little League games are played at Peggy Baker Park. Teams play Saturday mornings and each evening during the week, except Wednesday.